In a meeting tonight, trustees of the Beaumont School District voted to postpone adopting a redistricting map. Before the trustees was the option of adopting a 5-2 map and adopting an alternate 7-0 map. They chose to postpone the selection in order to have more time to answer questions raised last week. They expect to have those questions answered Monday, allowing for the final vote to take place on February the 20th.